Really good. Food gray.
There's full basket here. Yeah, I'm gonna bring these down to them.
Swedish teams, it's really important for us. You know, take first place right now and keep going. We have been playing last 2 weeks. That's a really good feeling. We know playing with a really good team and playing the same division, so it's really good.
What turned it around for you?
Trust all my staff, you know, go up there and pitching. Keep pitching and take care of my guys. Tonight was really special, really good place behind me, you know. Try to stay there. It's a really good pitch.
How important was that team to kind of have just the dream team?
It's really important.
Did you see anybody get down or upset after the beginning of the season, 1-6 and 2-7? Did anybody in the room, did you see anybody feeling bad about the start that you guys had at the beginning of the year?
No. We don't focus on the past. So, we try to play the game one game at a time. So at this point, we feel really good. We're playing good, and our focus right now is to play one game, time. We're doing good, so we try to stay there and keep playing. So keep going.
Is it because of the veterans on this team? You guys know how to win one day before? Because you were able to get over
there? Yeah, we are a really good team, you know, and we have a lot of talent here. So we try to put that on the field. And we were supposed to do so. We play hard. Slow start, but right now it's a little different. So we'll focus on one game right now.
You guys moved in the first.